Hello, everybody. Let me introduce myself. My name is Ruslan, and I am founder and CEO of Gelastic, Java Elastic Cloud based on containers. So today I would like to tell you about very important story for all our community. So we found very talented guy. At 11, he had a really big issue with his health, and his father gave him 70% of his liver. And during rehabilitation period, he learned Java. So now he is 14 years old, and he has 3 years experience in Java. Moreover, he knows PHP, CSS, HTML, JavaScript, Android, Raspberry Pi. So he's really good, brilliant. And I believe it's very important for our community to support such talent guys. It's really important for Java family. So let's help such young people.